New information in a story that we brought you last week. Now, two patients at the Advantage Living Center nursing home have died from the coronavirus. This according to the Detroit Free Press. Two other patients have tested positive for COVID-19. They are in isolation at the moment. Several other nursing facilities in Michigan are reporting COVID-19 cases in their patients as well.